Oh! I got grape juice all over my shirt!
No, stand still. Let me get some water. You're supposed to put water on stains.
No, you don't put water on grape juice stain, man.
You don't put water on grape juice stains.
Brand new shirt, too.
Well, just take it easy. Let me get some water.
But that stuff is cold, too.
Don't unbutton it or something.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute, look at Luis.
He really looks unhappy.
I know, but it's all over your mouth.
You know, when people get like that, they need someone to be nice to them.
I know.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
I'm going to go over there right now, and I'll be nice to Luis, and that'll make him feel real good.
Look at this.
I know.
I don't believe it.
Hey, come on, Luis. No reason to feel so bad.
Whoa! Harry! I mean, it's bad enough that I got grape shoot all over my, grape juice, whatever, all over my shirt, and you got to come around and beat me up like that. I don't have to take that from you or anybody. Now, will you leave me alone?
But I was only trying to be nice to him. He's not supposed to yell at me like that. I wanted to help him, make him feel good. And now he's yelling at me. He's not supposed to do that because he makes me feel like I want to cry, but... I'm not gonna cry. He can't make me cry.
Yeah, stick my toe. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, I see. You see, that's why.
Hey, Maria. Look at Harry. He really looks upset over there.
Oh, wow. Let's go see what's wrong.
Okay. Hey, Harry, what's wrong?
Harry, what's the matter?
Nothing's wrong.
Why are you crying, Harry?
I'm not crying.
Sure looks like you're crying, Harry.
It sure does.
No, because only babies cry. Monsters don't cry.
No, that's not true, Harry. Everybody cries sometimes, you know, even grown-ups.
They do?
Sure, grown-ups cry. It's very grown-up to cry.
Well, it is?
Yeah. Harry, listen, you know, sometimes when you're little, you share your toys with your friends, right? Mm-hmm. But when you're grown up, you share your problems sometimes. And if after you share your problems, you feel like crying, well, you know, grown-ups, they cry.
Cry.
They do?
Sure they do.
Oh, well, you see, Luis spilled some grape juice and he felt real bad about it, and I wanted to make him feel better, so... I just went up to him, you know, and slapped him on the back a little bit, mm-hmm. to say hello and cheer him up, and he got real angry at me and yelled at me, and now I told you about it, and now I think I want to cry.
Oh, Harry. Now you'll feel better after a good cry.
Don't yell at me like that.
It's okay.
Just because
Yeah, you just cry and you'll feel better.
It's okay, Harry.
Really.
Make him feel better.
Yeah, sure. I know. Well, most things happen. Cry on.
Here you go, Harry. I hope this makes you feel better.
Boy, that... Luis made me mad. Yeah, and here he comes again. He made me cry. I don't want to talk to him. He makes me very unhappy.
Hey, Harry. Hey, listen, I wanted to talk to you about something. You know, I screamed at you and I was angry at you, but I wanted to explain to you, sometimes when people get angry, you know, they take it out on their friends. Are you listening to me?
Not yet.
Not yet. Well, okay, anyway, so... Anyway, I was angry because I spilled grape juice all over my shirt, you know, and I guess I just took it out on you, you know, because you were right there, and it wasn't right, you know? Are you listening?
Well, sort of.
Okay, so... What I wanted to tell you was that... I apologize, Harry.
Oh.
I apologize for being angry at you.
Oh, Luis, I can't stay mad at you.
Okay, Harry, put it right there.